All right. Just gonna chill with the the webcam this time. And henceforth for a good while. So let's go. Well, it's gonna be backing up a save for each boss. Just before each boss, you know. Except for this idiot, of course. I wasn't able to get the jump off before I fell, Sedge. I just hope I remember to do what I said I would do. Which is back up a save before every boss. Margaret is the only one that would be tougher to do that for. Because you don't have the round table. Well, I could go around Stormville. I don't know why I just lit that. I was on auto mode while I was thinking. Sorry. Pilot mode. Autopilot. All that. Yeah, I'll pause the video for all of most of the running. Except for this beginning part, I guess, because it's right here. I'll kill the tree sentinel here just for fun, but I'm not going to back up a save for the tree sentinel, you know what I mean? Now the long run begins. I'll be back. Alright, I'm sorry. I really feel like taking on this camp here. So I gotta do it. Gotta do it. Just wanna spinning slash a bunch of them in front of me. Where's the horn guy, huh? I think it is this one over here, right? Yeah. Tougher one's gonna be annoying though. Come on. I can't even get a couple of the weaklings. we go. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. I need all of you here together with me. I killed the leader, the toughest one, so now you're all spooked. Of course you hate me with the ridiculously fast torch attack. Oh, twice. Good enough for me. Oh, he got a straggler. Uh-oh. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, let's do it. Gotta get Crucible Knight in there, man. I enjoy this boss fight a lot. Okay, okay. I was hoping I could dodge it out of the way in time. Clearly not. GG. Good old market time, baby. Let's get it. How epic. Sorry, taking a couple screenshots here. Okay, that's shooting. Dude, the quick dagger. It's such cheats. I was hoping that would stagger. Okay. Yeah. Idiot. Okay, okay, that was my bad. Okay, alright, alright. I see you, I see you. Gonna punish my heal. What? I don't even know how I just dodged that. I didn't think it was possible. I hit dude, I was expecting that. I hit yeah, I don't even know. I hit dodge. Still failed to register it. I don't know what to say about that one. You know, GG, I guess. Trying to sprint behind him, but I just wasn't fast enough. All right. I thought that throwing dagger would have got him for sure. Well, I'll be revisiting this fight just to get that clean kill, but I'll just move on for now. Just to have it open. I think that should be good enough, right? Because I do feel like fighting some henchmen for a little while. The cheating. I didn't lock onto that other guy. The disgusting, filthy cheating. It's unbelievable. Why do I even play this game? It's crazy. Should literally just go to the boss and be over with it. Thought I could just sprint under it. Okay. Just cause. Get out of here. Should have killed Gostick. What was I thinking? Okay. Ooh, what happened, tough guy? Cool guy. Yeah. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Well, there's a first time for everything, I suppose. That was pretty good. Yeah, I even waited a bit so that the second fireball of this idiot didn't get me, and it still got me. Anyway. Just love the twin blade animations, man. And yet, I've only used them very recently. The cheating. Okay. I hate twin blades. Did I mention that? That disgusting, pathetic reach. Blech. That was rough to look at. Sure. Mm-hmm. I dare you. Oh, really? That's really good then. Imagine that. Imagine the turnaround pause killing you. Getting you hit, you know? Might as well killed me. Imagine that little... that sprint turnaround there. Abrupt stop. Yeah. Love this game, by the way. I hit jump before I hit R2. The button doesn't want to work. Calculated. Oh, okay. Just rob me of my backstab. The cheating, man. We take those. And you take that. The full brunt of it. Okay, now to know for sure once and for all. I know you get startled, but you will attack me as well, right? Right? Yeah. Really? 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 Nah, I got you. Why do they die with the first hit? What? Why are you so weak? Okay. Thank you. What's up? We take those. I'm stubborn, so I'll just keep doing it exactly like that until it works. Couldn't work out for me like that the first time, huh? I used to be an adventurer like you, till I took a black gargoyle twin blade to the knee. Mighty dragon. Thou art a true-born heir. I don't.
We'll return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold.
You can't open this door until you sit down on the grace, right? Oh, never mind. Cool. So. Purified ruins, right? Purified ruins, sending gate. And then we just walk backwards from there. To get to Smarok faster. I think that's the faster way. Fastest way, even. Well, straight on the path. Oh, yeah. Sorcerer and Torch. Always gotta die. No exceptions. Wow. That range. What am I doing? What am I doing? Grab the grace first, idiot. Grab the grace. It's still a bit of a run, isn't it? Well, no, it's actually way closer. Hell yeah. Yeah, I just fudged that up, I think. Well, not really. I can't... Is there? Please tell me. Nope. But alas. Bam. 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 Already marked it, right. Look at this charged R2 on horseback, man. That's so sick. Take out a couple idiots first, you know what I mean? Really? Is that serious, huh? Not gonna fight this idiot dragon this time. Let's just keep it pushing. Oh, come on. should have just sat down at the grace. I'm an idiot. But we already knew that, didn't we? Poor guy's confused. Pointless. So is this recording? I'm gonna pause it. I had an epiphany while I was running over to that wench Renala, and I was like, wait a second. Why am I doing this? I have no interest in fighting her. Lel. Come on, boys. Alright, bad, bad, bad. I got you. Shooting. Look at this idiot. Caressing his own fingers. Uh-huh. Let me get this. Bet. What? Really? I'm gonna do this just so I can, you know, fight Lich Dragon 4-6 sometimes. And Astel, natural born of the void, sometimes. Okay. Don't die in 1R2. Or sorry, 1R1. We're done. What an unreasonable ask, eh? Kill a couple puppies, why not? Oh, at least one. Yeah, that spell right there, spooky. We're done. Drunk. You tried. Hashtag you tried. Okay. That was that delayed. Visions of I don't believe it. Don't like that, do you? It's been a very long time since I fought this idiot. This should be fun. I remember the pullout. And how annoying it was to hit his center. That's fine, that's fine. I'll do this cool. Yeah. Sick. Wow, it has that big of a range, huh? Of a radius. I remember the pullback. Don't trip. Okay, alright. More delayed than I remember. So sick, dude. Oh, come on. That was so sick. Goodbye, my sweet prince. Or goodbye, sweet prince, rather. Cool. That was fun. Easy clap. Lel. Oh yeah, he stopped finally? He was doing that for like a minute straight, dude. That was funny. Now what? Gonna randomly start sprinting towards me again? Wow. You want me so bad, don't you? That's crazy. I wish you could throw like roped fire bombs off of ladders. That's hysterical. No? That's cheating. I should just leave right now. Part of its body hit me there. That wasn't even... That wasn't even the head. Always forget about the follow-up. Thought I would have gotten a stagger there, TBH. Yeah. I know you were close. Come on now, phase two. Don't you love it when the roll doesn't come out? Here comes the laser. Okay. It's creating distance in order to do the laser attack. What an idiot. No. Oh, okay, you did the fast one. Of course you did. Uh-huh. Well, might as well get this idiot out of the way. Fortunately, the Serpent Hunter isn't plus 10. Okay. That was cool. Lel. I don't know if I even reach. Yeah. Memes. Okay. I should have started running. Spooky skulls. I hit dodge. Stop cheating me. I'm so angry. All right, you got me there. Just a lot more delayed than I remember, than I thought it would be. That's not cheating. Okay. Super Ultra Mega Meme, I got you. What? was that? That animation cancel. What the? Idiot, get out of here. Time for that bull decaying exikes. And I hope I'm saying that name wrong because I hate the way it sounds, exikes, but that's how it's spelled, so. Do your roar. Really? Tragic. Come on now. That's sick. Thought that would be a stagger for sure. That's annoying. That missed, by the way. Oh, that's a big boy. That's a big, big. Gonna switch it up a little bit for this idiot and use the greatsword. Idiot. Oh, that was satisfying. Quick battle with Idiot McGee. Really? That's fake news. That's not a stagger? What a nuisance, eh? Thank you. Just for that little bit of FP, you know? No, just to be clear, this was for both Morgott and Radahn, so. And you're Radahn immediately after this. We would kill Radahn first, but might as well. That's such filthy cheating. I got stunned by the swords, but I would have iframed that. Thought that would have staggered for sure. GG. Definitely gonna get a lot more Morgott practice in. Excited for that one. My damn jump broke it before I could. Before my weapon could. I'm such an idiot. I hit dodge. Why lie like this? You feel good about yourself? Couldn't even let me get that one off, huh? Could have killed him, obviously, but this is the move I want to learn how to dodge, dude. Like that. Got you. Still gonna put me pretty far away. Yeah, that's weird. It's weird that they made that change where you have to ride all the way to the Grace now, whereas before you were just right next to it, spawned in next to it. I don't get it. Do you know what I mean? Anyway. Lol. This idiot. Oh damn. He said, it's my turn to spam. Oh yeah? Headshot. Come, anime. You survived that? Bruh. Here, always funny. I'm curious, in New Game Plus, is it still Mimic Tier even though I already have Mimic Tier? I think it will be. Weird. Very, very weird. That's why Dark Souls 2 New Game Plus is the best. Freaking limit breakers, man. Limit breaking these balls, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, Shadow, thou art the last. Tell the two fingers that Rani the witch comes.
Okay. Come on, I hit roll on the first one. Wow, that was cool. What? I've clearly never seen his movesets. Sheesh. Okay, you can stop now. I hate this game. Uh-huh. Wow. Yeah, just keep spamming. Very fun. The most intentional backstabs you'll ever see.
My thanks.
That was a garbage fight. Stop it. Yeah.
I can finally
you got that right.
Them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Bly and E.G. I love them.
Annoying. Followed by annoying run through garbage. Why am I fighting Renala again? I don't remember. You always knew I was a dumbass. I just never knew I was that much of a dumbass. Worst game of all time. I'm just glad I was able to figure it out before I actually moved on to the bosses that I care to fight, you know? So, which is really Moog, Malekith, and Placid Deus Ex Millennia sometimes. Godfrey and Radagon are both the satisfying at times, annoyingly maddening at others, so, eh. How clutch, man. Mimic Tear buffed me up with a Golden Veil. Okay. Keep dodging and wasting my FP. And down you go. Thanks. If it's still not obvious, I have to kill her for respects. Hey, got him. Wow. 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 Mm-hmm. I thought I heard Mimic Tear just break the last one. Oh, okay. It's never been that quick to transition, but sure. Thank you. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm so angry, it's not even funny. Thank you. Thanks, buddy. Fortunately, it's gargoyle time, double gargoyle time, in order to reach deep root depths. But first, hurry up, cool guy. That was satisfying. Oh, right. Worst game of all time. How many times you gotta prove yourself? You're the absolute worst fucking game that ever existed. Hmm? That animation read flask punish was so disgusting. Might actually just pay a modder at some point in the future, if I ever get rich, to just just take that out of these FromSoft games. Now I can summon him for this fight, right? There ain't no way I'm dealing with this bullshit. And Mimic, best believe. Ain't nobody got time for the nonsense. Beholder of death. I was about to say, no way it goes that far. Uh-huh. Instant poison. How fun. So what's it gonna be? Wow. Immediate poison attack from number two. Oh! Casually cancel your attack. Your poison attack to go into an immediate flying attack. How great. Thank you. Thanks, guys. For helping me clear out the nonsense. Ain't nobody. Nobody. Got time for that. Well, isn't this impressive? Look at the messages on this branch here. Or root. Protruding root. I need that. Immediate fail for me, right? Yeah. I should have gotten a head start and then jumped on it like this. Okay, never mind. Like I said at the beginning, true skill. How sway? Oh, rivers of blood! Oh, no way. I know they mimic real players and stuff. Let's actually have some fun with Mimic 2 here. I never use it. I've never used it for this fight, so. Wow. Clutch. That was crazy. Oh my god, seriously? This is fun. Love you, buddy. Now for a whole lot of time wasted as I exhaust dialogue, sit back down, reload. So, I'll be back. If it will let me leave the window. Well, time for idiot fork face Fortisex. Annoying boss. What's new, Elden Ring? Okay. I don't know why I was expecting the arm for a second. Fun boss, right? Wow. Great design. Great balance, all that. No stagger after all that, that's impressive actually. An extra roll I didn't ask for. We take those. I hit throwing dagger again. And I got a butt scratch as if I touched something else. As if I tried something else. Can't roll fast enough. You really have a range limit to you? Okay. One so short. Annoying. All they have to do is take away that lightning that spawns on your body and stays there for like 10 seconds before it detonates. 7 seconds or whatever it is. That's all they have to do. And this fight is a million times better. I don't even want your garbage. What the? Very weird attack choice, but sure. Literally just run straight. Easiest game of my life. Okay. Literally no way. Well, I think you could dodge roll it, so never mind. Just wanted to finish him off with that fully charged R2, you know what I mean? And then I say, get me the hell out of here. All the way back to that. Wait. Oh, right. Avenue Balcony. Really? Look at the trolling, dude. Come on, keep going. Keep going. I didn't roll again there. Wow. Thanks, buddy. What? Come on. Won't be needing you again for a while. Until the non-existent final boss. Because the game ends after Radagon, you know what I mean? I still cannot believe to this day that Torrent has disabled for Elden Beast. I'll never understand. Yeah, like I said quite a while ago, unfortunately, why did I get up? Unfortunately, something. Hello? Okay, thanks, game. That's been spoiled for me with Convergence mod is you can fight Elden Beast with Torrent. I'm glad that got spoiled for me though, because I'm guessing you weren't gonna be reminded in any way, and I would never think to try it, so would have missed out big time. I always watch this cutscene, but I'm short on time tonight, so Sage, I have to skip it. Why was I sprinting at first? Look at my stamina. You make it make sense, man. You make it make sense. Why was I, you know, using stamina first? That's what I was trying to say. Anyway. Whoa. Phantom, I'm guessing? That blurry vision is trippy. You're so ugly, dude. Yuck. I feel like killing the ones at the top this time. The place that I missed during my first playthrough. So beautiful. How good is my aim, huh? Horrific. Oh, right. Nice wombo combo, dude. What's up, dude? Nice and quiet.
Do not disturb my quietude.
Look at us. Can I make it? Sag.
Twinblade OP.
That moveset too good. I think a fully charged R2 would have been the better option. Sup then, boys. Wow. Beautiful stutters every time. I lied. I will need you sooner than I thought. I forgot about this abomination that's upcoming. Nice attack choice, idiot. Flame breath as he's a million miles away from me and gaining distance. My bad for messing with you, G. I got you. Say less. Big dog, say less. Nope. Worst game of all time. Do I have to kill Bernal before he can... Really? Oh, I'm gonna puke, dude. No, there he is. Takes that long to summon? Oh, it got cancelled. You tell me why. Oh, yeah. Full sprint and his combo got to me. That makes sense. Halberd's OP, am I right? I don't even want to fight them. It's just that simple. I don't even want to... Uh-huh. They literally have the I'll win button, you know? Look at that stupid move. Immediate fireball. Isn't that beautiful? What a great game. Yep. Randomly locked me onto the other one, even though I locked onto this one. Oh, you like fireballs, right? Right? Like fireballs? Feels good, right? You tried. Oh, he got me back. That's funny. I thought you liked fireballs, though. Yeah. Just gonna do the same move again immediately. Uh-huh. Damn. Rip Mimic to it. Crafted sleeping pots for no reason. Completely forgot about them. GG. There was no point. The brawl was too fun, yeah? Now. Should have just tried this a little more last time before giving up. This is actually a thing. Worst video game of all time. How many times do I have to say it? You're weak. Why do you have that big sword? How come that one's so weak and another one's tanky, but they have the same model? Weird. Probably just an oversight. FromSoft's part. Shocker. I impaled myself there. Alright, I'm gonna go straight for this Crucible Knight. Heck the rest of these beastmen. Alright. Let's have some fun, huh? Didn't even go into phase two. Sedge. Two clean as hell Crucible Knight kills this playthrough. The Shifra River or Nokron one? And that one. All good things must come to an end. Let the pain begin. Yep. One of the video games of all time. That's the first time I've ever seen him use the breath attack at that location there. Very, very interesting. think I'm dead here, actually. Aw, now what? Aw. Cool guy. What happened? Oh, really? Alright. Damn, son. I hate AI so much, man. Fuck you. You're not the main character. Dude, just a tip reached me there. Oof. Pause. Do I care to kill the ones, the rats in there? Nah. Funny thing is, I didn't even mean that as in beastmen are rats. I just said that. Yeah, that's the case. That's funny. I'm actually gonna kill this idiot fork face draconic tree sentinel. Just so that I can do a backup save of both Placidusax and Malekith at once. And every time I wanna do that I don't have to have killed Placidusax and then have to run past this idiot or kill this idiot every time. Oh, casual follow-ups. Immediate flask punish. Garbage game. Yeah. Can't roll again fast enough after that, really. Cool. Fuck you. That's the move you decided to do? Cunt. Okay. Okay, that's fair, that's fair. Sure. I actually mean that, by the way. Fuck you. That's not real. Start making our way towards the edge, though. Just disappear already. Really? You come to me, pal. Nice. Worst game of all time. This is my worst fight ever, dude. It reaches around again. Why? Annoying. I know how to hitless this fight. I'm just being an idiot, you know? Right. My bad. Can I lock onto the beast? Look at those wings, man. So cool. Oof. Do your worst. That's cheating. Now do your worst besides that. Okay. Cool. What else? Can he do the super ultra big beam attack again? Double beam it? I'm guessing so. Look at the wings. Oh, never mind. Oh! Sick. getting a little practice in. I'm sorry. It's probably going to lead to my death, but I wouldn't mind. This has been an abysmal fight. Alright. Actually hit the roll button, but didn't come out in time. Alright, let's not put on a disgustingly shameful performance again. Message behind me says ranged battle required ahead. Like what? Damn. I was gonna rate the message, but triggered him. And stagger. No! That's what I thought. That's what I thought, Lynch. Don't feel too good, do it. I hit dodge. Stop cheating me. I hit dodge again. I saw that shit coming from a mile away. Worst video game ever. Not even close. The wings. What a cool view. Alright. I keep forgetting about that. Oh wow, haven't seen this movie in such a long time, I actually completely forgot about its existence. Woo! Beautiful. Show the wings! Oh yeah! Oh come on. I might be screwed here. Yep, I'm screwed. He did it sooner than I thought. Thought the health bar would have been quite a bit beneath that. Lower than that, all that. Oh, that's cheap. That's cheap. Oh. Oh, that's cheating. That missed how? Make it make sense. What? I refuse. You might be cool, but you ain't that cool. I don't even need the grace. I don't need my flask of Wonder's Physic either, apparently. Idiot. Dummy. Big dum-dum. Big dum-dum. Dumb. Idiot. Idiot. No. Get out of here. Loser. Loser. Times. Another really fun time. Getting to Mo and Millennia. Ugh. Be back in like an hour. I have to get hit stun for all those attacks, though. I have to get hit stun for all of them. Alright, alright, that was really delayed. Uh-huh. Worst game of all time. Oh, I didn't dodge. Okay, whatever you say. You got me there, you got me there. Forgot about that last one. Wow, stay away from me. That's not cheating at all. Oh, come riposte me. I'm staggered. Immediately gets up. Yeah. Nice try, mate. Go kick rocks. Of course, completely forgot that you get invaded by this idiot loser for a third time. Wasting my damn time. How much reach, huh? Yeah. Well, aren't I glad I decided to pick up a grace that I just happened to come upon halfway throughout my trip from entering Consecrated Snowfield to Ordina Liturgical Town. And or Moog. Come on then. Oh, it's that delayed. And it does that much damage, apparently. Cool. I abhor how this invasion is completely unavoidable. Please get away from me. And you can't use the warp gate. I've tried just continuing to sprint past the idiot. But no warp gate for you.
Time to go in.
Okay, all right. Get staggered by a throwing dagger, idiot. I hit dodge. Stop the cat, Captain. Mm-hmm. Oh, she tracked me with that. Wow. That horse kick tracking was insane. Oh, while I'm sliding down the ladder, because that always looks cool. And this spiral stair run down. The views are so epic. Oh yeah. Always so gorgeous. Ready to get spinning splash? Spinning splash. Spinning slash. Spammed. And then get spin attacked. Just all around spin attack spammed. Alright. Shouldn't even record this because I'm just dashing through, but in case some memes ensue, which I'm sure they will, I'll just go ahead and continue to record here. Yep, there it is. Right on cue. Yep, and then stuck on a stupid egg thing. Yep. Cocoon or whatever the hell that is. What's up then? Oh, okay. Yeah, nothing interesting here. Like, you'll just run through because new game plus. I know you only, you know, you can just strafe around her first attack here, the second hit especially. Oh, there you go. Just do that. Idiot. Yeah. go up. Stupid idiot. Yeah. Fuck me. That's not cheating? That's not cheating, dude? You made one mistake, one slight brain fart, and you're dead. Move is so rare. Move is so rare. I dodged backward instead of forward there because I was talking. Trying to figure out the right words. It's hard. That move, the grab attack is so rare that sometimes. I just haven't seen it that whole fight, so I was just ready. I just was like, dodge. And that's what gets you killed. Love it. Okay. Sure. I forget it's only the second half of the twin blade light attack that stuns her out of that. No, that was perfectly fair. That was on my part. My bad. I just thought I'd be the cool guy who tries to strafe everything, but I've toyed with her enough. Let's just wrap it up. Stagger. Wow. Stuck on her body. What's new? I let her hit me those couple extra times because I deserved it. Yeah. Stagger. Why didn't you register the roll? Cool guy. Register the roll. Dummy. Stupid. Oh, damn. Tried to strafe it. Tried to be cool. But I know I shouldn't. Stagger. No? Alright. Yeah. Stagger? Now it is. Oh yeah. Did it to get some health back, alright? It was strategic. Okay. Right. The auto cancel kick. Oh, fuck me. Piss off. It will let me summon Mimic Tear while he's still mid dialogue, right? Yes, thank you.
What a sad state of affairs. But alas, America has our hopes for us.
He's so quick with it, huh? Idiot. Oh God. There you go. Was that 10 the whole time? No wonder it was so loud in my head. Oh God. I remember I put it to 7. As usual, why the hell was it at 10? Anyway. I don't even remember if I backed up to save at Millennia. I don't think I did. Nope, I didn't. Whatever. That's annoying. It's all good though. Oh, of course I didn't switch out the Moog one. Trash. That was on me. I'm gonna throw up. I didn't hit dodge. Apparently I didn't hit dodge. I know I had enough time to dodge again there. The dropped inputs in this game. I hit dodge, come on man, the recovery is really that long. Idiot.
Thy strength befits Synchro.
This idiot thought he got away this playthrough. Not a chance, buddy. Not a chance. Oh, I didn't hit dodge. Nothing. Stupid bot. AI, by the way. I mean, that wasn't even my intention to kill him that way, but I couldn't not after that lull. Y'all ready to get abused by this light? Oh no. Mimic Tear waits until the shit final boss. Final boss. Forgot my damn. What? Oh, okay. Thought that would have staggered him. Thought that would have staggered him for sure. This will. Cool. Oh, wow. Idiot. Okay. Okay. Sedge. What? Well, there it is. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one. I wasn't going to do it at first, but because I forgot to do a backup save for her, I thought, well, I had this greatsword equipped basically for nothing this whole playthrough. Used it like once, I think. So might as well, you know? Might as well. Are you kidding me, dude? Actually got it too. If my roll button could actually work, that'd be great. Really? Cheating wench. My roll button. If only it could go off that millisecond sooner. Thanks for watching. I keep surprising myself too. I'm so sorry. I keep thinking we're gonna end the video, and then I keep just continuing it. But this really is the last one though, for sure. Yeah? Sure. Should have just ended the video. Didn't want to abuse him again like last time with the with the damn cycle. Thanks for watching. For real this time.